undefeated, undisputed cruiserweight champion Oleksandr Usyk will make his heavyweight debut May 25th. Originally scheduled for May 18th, but they relocated the date and the time to avoid a clash with WBC undefeated heavyweight champion Deontay Wilder as he takes on Dominic Brazil May 18th. Stay tuned, coming up next.
Hey, this is Cassie, and you're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Hola, habla Cindy. Está viendo Deportes TV.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So Oleksandr Usyk will make his heavyweight debut May 25th, originally scheduled for May 18th, but they relocated the date and the time and the venue. Will be in Maryland in the DMV area, May 25th at the MGM in Maryland. I've been there for the Lamont Peterson, Sergey Lipinets fight. It's a brand new hotel and casino. It's a beautiful one, man. They're looking to put on big fights there. They started with, obviously, Lamont Peterson is from the DMV area, he's from DC, and they're trying to use the venue more and more to put on big fights there. And so Oleksandr Usyk will be making his heavyweight debut at the MGM in DC against Carlos Takam. They originally were scheduled for May 18th, but obviously we know Deontay Wilder will be taking on Dominic Brazil May 18th. And so they were actually looking to move it back to that Friday, which is May 17th. And now they decided to just go ahead and schedule the fight for May 25th at the MGM Grand Harbor in Maryland in the DC area in the DMV. I think this is a great move for them. You know, why try to compete with Deontay Wilder? You know, regardless if you outdo him, it's still two fights. So let's say if you did 20,000 views, and I'm just hypothetically speaking, if you did 20,000 views and he did 15 or 18,000 views, well, that's 15 to 18,000 people that could have been watching you if you had you were only show on that day. So you know, it's just best just not to compete. I don't understand why these promotional companies and these networks choose to compete with one another. You don't prove anything. You actually, if you outdo them, you still could have had all of the viewership, all of the subscribers, all of the attendance from their fight if you were the only show on that night. You know, so even if you outdo them, you still split in some way, some form, some fashion, right? If you were the only show on that night, you would have all of the people from that, all of the eyes, all of the attendance, all of the revenue from that event. So why share it? Why try to break even? Why try to outdo them? Just do your own show and receive everything you're gonna get. Be the only show on that night. You understand what I'm saying? It makes no sense to me to try to compete with Deontay Wilder in another network. Doesn't work. It doesn't work. You know, so this is a great business move by Eddie Hearn, Matchroom, DAZN, and Oleksandr Usyk's team. You know, this is just a, you know, it's not about, you know, if he could sell more than Deontay Wilder. It's about being smart, point blank and period. So we're going to get Oleksandr Usyk making his pro, his heavyweight debut versus Carlos Takam May 25th at the MGM Grand Harbor in Maryland, D.C. So stay tuned, man. Make sure y'all tune in for it. Let's see what Oleksandr Usyk could do. We know he's undisputed, undefeated cruiserweight champ, but let's see what he could do at the heavyweight division. Carlos Takam is going to be a rough, rugged, tough fight for him. You know, this is a good measuring stick to see how he could do with the weight difference, you know, the weight jump. You know, he's claiming that, and everybody's claiming that they want to see him face the upper echelons of the heavyweight division, the Deontay Wilders, the Tyson Furies, the Anthony Joshuas of the world. I just don't think it's going to be, I don't think he's going to have that much success against those guys because they're just way too big. They're super heavyweights. Anthony Joshua is 6'6", 260, 250 pounds. Deontay Wilder is 6'7". He doesn't weigh much, but he's 6'7". As of right now, he's saying that he weighs about 228 pounds. You get Tyson Fury, who's 6'9", 262 pounds. Oleksandr Usyk is 6'3", but you know, he's going to come in, you know, I know people said that he walks around at about 220 pounds and things of that nature. But when you're dealing with cruiserweights, guys that come in at 200 pounds and, you know, they balloon up a little bit over 200 pounds, you know, they rehydrate over 200 pounds, but they had a weight limit. When you're dealing with the heavyweight division, there is no weight limit. You understand? You could come in at 290 pounds, as we see Jarrell Big Baby Miller. He comes in at 6'4", and he weighs about 315 pounds. This particular fight coming up, he's saying he's going to weigh about 295 to 300 pounds. You know, but there's no weight limit. You know, these guys, Deontay Wilder came in his fight with Tyson Fury weighing in at 208 pounds. So, you know, there's no limit. When you're dealing with the cruiserweight, you know, there's a limit. You know, leading up to the fight, you got to make a weight. You understand? You have to make at least 200 pounds. There's a weight limit of 200 pounds. Now, what you do after that, rehydrating in the next 24 hours, is up to you, right? But when you have a guy coming in and he doesn't have a weight limit, he doesn't have to make weight. He can come in and whatever he feel comfortable at, it's a total different story. So let's see how Oleksandr Usyk fares with the real heavyweight, you know, the weight difference, you know, because it's going to be a difference, man. It's going to be a difference. So I'm excited to see how he does. If he's successful, that's the more the merrier, you know. The more players in the heavyweight division, the merrier. You understand? It's just better for us as the fans. You know, the more pieces on the chessboard, the more interest in the game. So that's all I got for y'all, man. Let me know what y'all think. Oleksandr Usyk will be making his heavyweight debut May 25th at the MGM Grand Harbor in D.C. and Maryland area, the DMV area, against Carlos Takam. Stay tuned. That's all I got for y'all, man. It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV. Hate, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell icon to get all the new notification. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Blood Sports TV, all one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shout out to the entire LDBC. Shout out to New Media. Shout out to Black Media Row. Make sure you like and share these videos. Oleksandr Usyk will be making his heavyweight debut May 25th at the MGM Grand Harbor in the D.C. area. That's all I got for y'all. Peace.
The Blue Blood Sport TV, baby, from the outside.